Hi guys, so AZB here. I wanted to touch on two things today. One was COVID-19 and the other is depression, right? Let's talk about COVID. Look, I've been in Colombo these past few days and I've been traveling all around actually because I had so many things to get done. And one thing I noticed was everybody is wearing a mask. Brilliant, right? We have been instructed to wear a mask and we are. But the problem, the issue I see with wearing the mask is there's a lot of discipline that requires to be around wearing a mask. And that unfortunately is something that I'm not seeing. So I just wanted to take this time, take a minute to remind you that you need to sanitize your hands or wash your hands. At least once every hour, right? After you touch surfaces, the WHO has very specific instructions on what to do and how to do it, right? You shouldn't touch your mask. And you should replace your mask, right? I've seen masks that are days and days old, right? That are completely discolored. And generally, I just feel like, you know, after you come out, you know, 1 or 2 days later, it becomes a habit. And then, you know, you might step out for reasons that are not really important. And that is something we shouldn't do. You should, at this moment, we are still at a critical juncture and we are still not past the final hurdle. And Sri Lanka is an island nation. We are one of the few countries in the world who can completely eliminate, who is in a position to completely eliminate this. So if we don't do it, shame on us, truly. So that's what I wanted to say, you know, but of people, I saw even some of my colleagues and friends, right? Especially if you have children at home, you have to be more careful, right? You might contract, you might take a germ, something that is nasty, back to your home. So that is something that is really unfortunate and we should probably be more careful. That's one. And this other thing I wanted to talk about a little bit, okay, is depression. See, unfortunately, one of my favorite actors, right? Someone who is more than actor, I believe, he was genuinely a true human being, Sushant Singh Rajput. One of my favorite characters he played was from PK. Right, Anushka's love interest. So he passed away and, you know, there's talk about suicide. You see, I was struggling, right? I have struggled in my life personally, you know, mentally. There have been situations, there have been issues that I have found very hard to deal with. And how did I deal with them? Well, that is something for later. But if you really think about depression itself, the understanding behind it is that someone who is depressed is basically someone who for me, I believe that it's when you lose control of your mind, right? When we don't have control over what we feel and then dark thoughts come into our mind, it takes over, right? We don't control our mind, but our feelings control our mind. That is when not only depression, but a lot of other things also come into play, right? So think about it. Think about how much control you have over what you feel. I'm someone who struggled with this a lot during some of the challenging times, some big losses. So definitely something for you to think about is whether you have control over your feelings. And if you do, then you're in a better position to handle yourself, position yourself and express yourself the way you want the world to see you. So, Sushant particularly has talked a lot about how characters he play help him project another personality, another life, right? And that has helped him in certain ways. He was someone who advocated that idea about what an actor is. So truly for you, you know, if you are, because he's a young actor, and I believe that his death has a particular resonance with a lot of young people, at least those of them in my circle. So if you are feeling depressed, right, take it from someone who has gone to, you know, certain depths of depression. It's always when we can't control the feelings that we have, and there are ways to deal with it. I'd rather talk about them later, but know that consciously, if you can find your own way to control your feelings, to manage your mind, manage what you feel, right? Whatever emotions, right? They can be negative, they can be positive. Rather, those two are words that we should shun as far as feelings are concerned, right? They can be light and heavy thoughts, heavy feelings. Those, if you can control them, you will be in a much better position to manage your mind and deal with your life. So, quite sad about what happened, and I'm sure he's not the only one. And I'm sure that there are a lot of people. I don't really talk about it. I've never talked about this in social media, but I wanted to start doing it. So, you know, remember COVID-19, don't step out unless you must, you have to, and make sure that you follow the discipline, not only just wearing the mask, but the entire discipline around it. And think about your mind. Think about how much control you have over your mind. That is very important. All the best. I'll see you around.